This is Brassavola cucullata, an epiphytic orchid species endemic to multiple regions across Central and South America. It has thin, pencil-like leaves, which always tend to droop. The pale flowers are pendant as well. This makes it easy to fit in shorter shelves. The party trick of this orchid is its nighttime fragrance. A strong, soapy scent can fill an entire room. Most people like the scent, but some might find it too overwhelming. It grows in warm temperatures and bright light. Very easy to grow in homes, actually. The warmer it is, the more frequent it blooms. But in temperate conditions, it will bloom at least once per year, usually in the summertime. It's a common and affordable orchid at orchid nurseries, since it is propagated in cultivation easily through tissue culture. Just Google for a nursery in your economic region and see if it's in stock. It takes the same care as cattleya orchids, so check the description for a full beginner-friendly tutorial on cattleyas. Also, check out my channel for more orchid tutorials. Bye now!